we see the hydrogen flare stacks burning off the residual impurities, just as much as an oil refinery does that in the refining process.